I'm not getting back up. Lay down, no matter what happens. What's wrong? Hey, what's wrong? Do what? You can love on my phone, but it's never gonna love you back. Oh, you're bending at my screen. I just woke up. Maybe this will wake me up. So there's like 8 hours for the tournament, right? Ends in 8 hours and 55 seconds, or 55 minutes. 8 hours and 55 minutes. Wow. I didn't expect that. Attack. Okay, now I'm gonna go to the thing and get revenge on the ones that have. Hey, not too many of them. That's good. It might be because yesterday I didn't get to play this. I did check in, so they gave me credit for my daily check-in. But I couldn't get the game to work right. Some of the time you couldn't get the game to work at all because they were having difficulties with their games. I'm on spot 10. Okay, so I finally got work in place. I'm in 10th place. And I gave Gutu to get 9. 7. I gotta get 7 meteors. Okay. And I get, like, a lot of snowballs. Ooh. I got times 25, too. Okay. This'll be good. And then I can take it off with her. 6 out of 7th place. I need 5 and I can have 6th place. Nice. Let's stick with 5. It'll keep me playing it for a while. Pretty Donny. Their name Donna. This is already attacked her. It has my picture on the thing. It could be a him. So it shouldn't say her. How did I get 6th place? 120. No, I'm still in 8th place. Why did it say 6? Now it says 9th. I'm still half asleep. Don't mess with me. I fell asleep. I was listening to John on YouTube. says Ray in the City on my notifications. And Zeus. Of course, Zeus is always streaming. But it reminds me that he's streaming. When his, in his dream, has like a jolt in it, and it restarts. I get a notification that reminds me that he's streaming. Oops. So predictable. Okay, well, now I have 7th place. Which I, you know, I don't care. Because it's, you know, 8 hours away, I could get 2nd place, and someone has 7 hours to come in and knock me down. That's okay. Ooh, I got my coins. Getting snowballs 10 at a time. Wow. Come on. Okay, I get coins. Now I get 20. Ooh, I get 25. Attack. Hi, Marcy. Bye, Marcy. They had a shield. Blah. And AB has a headache. I got 40. Did I really? Get 200. I need 40. I'll be in 5th place. Nice. I didn't know I could roll and get a card. Attack. Hi, Augustine. I was not seeing that. That's why I checked. It literally said 6th. But I knew I needed 40. I got 15. This one's still in 7th place. Ooh, look at this nipples. Nice. I need that 250 rolls. Come on. They have enough shelves, they give me rolls. Any more snowballs? In my 6th place. Look, see? I'm not imagining that. It says 6th place. Now if I click on it, is it going to say 6th or 7th? Okay. It says 6th because I'm right at... They must have moved up. Because it said 240 was 6th place. Okay. This is 245. I could get to 309. So I need 55, 65 minus 165. She's on Friday. I could have gotten so much more coins than that. Oh, they got blocked. AB got blocked. What is he like an angry bird to me? It's funny because without this, I would have never even remembered to think about angry birds. I didn't really like that game. It was cute and all, but I really didn't get into it. I think it kind of bored me. You slingshot birds at things and destroy them. I wasn't into it. Okay, so now I'm directly on 50. see over here is my meter to my chest that I need to open. So I'm just hoping that I get to. If I keep hitting 50, I'll be fine. Nice. 8. Ugh, 1. That was a waste of a turn. 8. We're snowing. We're snowing. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. I don't even know if they have 11. I got to my chest. Nice. I have 65 rolls and I gotta get to one more chest before I get to the grand prize. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I need to roll another 7. Then I'm gonna have, okay. 3. No, I got a 4. 3, 7, 4, 5, 4. There we go. But I keep getting coins and I need rolls. Yay, I guess some coins. How many did I get? 3. I guess some dice. I meant I got 3 dice. See, I kept thinking about, you know, I always get coins. So I meant dice as if I got coins. I need a big one because I need to get closer. Oh, almost. 7. Oh. It kind of helps. Yay. I got 3. I got 3 rolls. And I got 3 more. 59. I was talking and I made noise. Now she's awake in the kitchen, fumbling with crap, making loud noises. And I stopped playing my game. I'm gonna have to wear headphones. So if you hear a noise, like right now, my cat's in the litter box. But the banging around, that's my mom. It's like 5 o'clock in the morning. But she got up and went to the bathroom because I was speaking. When she opened the door, she knows I'm awake. Sometimes that doesn't even help. Sometimes she wakes me up. I don't get sleep. This is the first time that I actually slept all the way through the night. I was listening to John play music. Music helps me. Because even when I would listen to music and I would fall asleep, Crapa would put me in the sleep room. And I would wake up because it's silent. So I have to have constant noise. You know, I think part of that is because of the noise here. So if it's quiet in my headphones, then I can hear the noise here. And banging around, and dogs barking, and people parking in the parking lot is outside my bedroom window. Just, I mean, I can hear a door slam on a car, and it would wake me up. But when I have in my headphones, and I have noise, it's like constant. And I stay asleep. Then if I'm asleep enough, if I'm in deep sleep, then I can sleep. That would be funny. That was funny. I start to doze off, but I wasn't asleep. I was in that phase where I could still hear, I could hear everything. And so Karappa is watching this. That's why I would go in the sleep room and then I would immediately wake up and come back and be like, hey! Because I was asleep, but I wasn't asleep enough to stay asleep. And I can hear things. And they wake me up. And silence. In my headphones, it was silent. It's bad on me because I can hear the noise around me. So that's why. I used to sleep with Netflix on, and I would sleep, like, well, before I knew how to do it, I had an Xbox 360, and I would turn on Netflix, and I would listen to a show. Well, when it went off, I would wake up, and then I would have to push the button to play another one. But I eventually learned how to put it on auto, where it just went from one show to the next. And then I put it on Friends, and I would fall asleep to Friends playing all night. You know, there's like 10 seasons, so it was like never ending, right? And that kept me asleep. And then when I didn't sleep in the living room anymore, I didn't have that. So I went back to not being able to sleep. And that's what got me on Twitch. It says 2, so someone's here. Hi. And I'm just babbling. I'm half asleep. Oh, just random things come out of my mouth. Check.
toys. Okay.
I don't know why I yawn. I'm not gonna fall asleep. Weekend. I'm stuck. Oh, I hate it. Freaking hate it. So, I live with the type of person that, like, I need to organize my room. I have a hurt shoulder, so I can't just do it. So, I'm gonna have to get Leona to come over here. To give Ileana. I told her I'd get her a Steam card if she would come over here and help me do things in my room. I have to. I'm around the type of person that, like, if I had a journal. Because, I mean, this happened with my diary when I was younger. If I had a journal, instead of picking up a book and moving it to the side just to move it out of the way until you go to put it up, she would pick it up and read it. And if she didn't do it because I'm eyeballing her and pissed watching her, she would come in my room when I'm asleep to find it and read it. I don't trust her. She goes through my stuff and she questions things. Things that's none of her business. None of her business.
snowy. It's gonna color sandy.
Really? You sure?
I haven't been playing in an hour because when I started it was 8 hours and 55 minutes. So I've been playing it for 45 minutes. For 35 minutes. I guess 7:55. Maybe an hour. But I almost got dice to get 250. Steal. Boom. $128,135 is not bad. Oh, that's my last roll. Gargoyle Guard. What's my 43? And if I complete one, I get pillage and plunder. Look at that, I get 800 rolls. Okay. 550,000. Why did they go up? Sucks. New lucky long. I want to see my stickers. Where's my stickers? Yeah, I need to join the trade group. Where's my stickers? It's China. Of two. The Emperor and Enlightened. Much as I want to be around somebody, I need to be by myself. I can't handle feeling like I'm watched and listened to. I need time to myself. There's a balance. Being around somebody and they have their own thing to do. So they go and do their own thing and they're not consumed with leaving you alone so that you can do your own thing. I'm just not like that with people. It's an insecurity, it has to be. Because why else would you be paranoid about what someone does when you're not around? have to get another.
Well, I do if I get the lower packs.
I guess I should do that. Okay. That's about all of my coins. I did get 8 out of 9 on Chana. I got 2 new Chana cards. A Lucky Long and Lion Dead. So I need Ancient Emperor. Pillage and Plunder. Look at that, this one's 1,000 rolls. And then these, like, I can't get these unless I unlock the kingdoms. Okay, so I'm gonna try to get those before I. Since this unlocks at 19, these two. And I have Circus. Oh, that's the one that's all locked up. Okay. Farm Life? Yeah, it's all locked up. Aliens. Okay. They're all locked up. Except for China and Pirates. And then I have to complete my kingdom to open the next two. Okay. But looky there. It's 7 hours and 58 minutes. It's just a few minutes away from being an hour. Nice. So I got a gargoyle statue. Big purple house. Right? Pumpkin patch and 2 witch houses. And this is a treat, a trick or treat pumpkin. It's like little treats. Is that a swimming pool? That's candy. Why does it look like it has a donut? Oh, it has an ice cream cone. And my upside down ice cream cone. I get 5 in an hour, so I'll roll 5 times. There we go. Okay. So I'm going to go. Need 11 dice and I get 250. Okay, and I'll get dice when I log in there.